Hello and welcome to the video series which will introduce you to my book Let's Learn 3G in 10 Days. My name is Kamal Vij and I work as a trainer and consultant in the field of mobile communication. My specialties are UMTS, HSPA and LTE. In short, I'm a trainer for the RAN technology of 3G and 4G. In this clip, I want to share with you the motivation behind this book. Well, I've been delivering classroom training since 2006. And in my career, I have met more than 2,000 telecom professionals around the world. The discussions I had with them have given me an opportunity to identify the problematic areas of 3G and gather some frequently asked questions. On one fine day, I decided to start writing and focus on those topics which often lead to discussions in my training. And that's my book, Let's Learn 3G in 10 Days. Let's have a look at the contents of the book. The book is divided into 10 modules. One for each day. In the first module, we will discuss the history of mobile communication and follow the evolutionary path of 2G, 2.5G, 3G, and the systems beyond 3G. Module 2 describes UMTS network architecture and the functionalities of each network element. Module 3 is about radio technology used in UMTS, known as wideband CDMA. Here we will learn the concepts like spreading, code multiplexing, processing gain, etc. Module 4 is my favorite because it describes the channels of UMTS, logical, transport, and physical channels. In Module 5, the radio resource management strategies are discussed, which are very important for the optimization of any radio network. Module 6 is about protocols and interfaces. 7th and 8th module will take us to the journey of high-speed downlink packet access and high-speed uplink packet access. HSDPA and HSUPA together are known as 3.5G systems. In the 9th module, few commonly discussed signaling scenarios are explained, like circuit switch call setup, packet switch data session setup, soft handover, 3G to 2G inter-system handover, HSDPA serving cell chain, and so on. Now 90% of the readers will stop reading this book after module 9 because module 10 is about self-test, which has some 5 to 10 questions from each module without answers. If you need some help in solving them, please write to me at kamal.vij@wiresandwaves.net. I hope you will have as much fun while watching these videos as I have had while producing them for you. So tighten the seatbelts, we are ready to fly. Thank you.